Good, it's your boy G Chase. I am back once again. I'm doing another video, man. I'm gonna keep these videos banging out. First off, before I get into this video, I want to definitely give a shout out to my DVE gang, my DVE fam. Salute to y'all, and also salute to my subscribers, man. Y'all been holding me down. Y'all been with me from day one, A1. I like that. This video is the conclusion of today's game between the Detroit Tigers and the Pittsburgh Steelers live at Comerica Park. Started at 1. Of course, Zimmerman was our pitcher, man. I don't know why we held on to Jordan Zimmerman, but I'm going to get into that later in the video. But what I took from this game, what I took from this new Tigers look, these guys, not they don't quit. I like that. I like they have no quit clause. They have that no quit in them, because they was leading to nothing until like the third. Then they, until like the second or third. Then, of course, Pittsburgh came up 3-2, and then Pittsburgh scored again later in, because I was working while I was trying to watch this shit. I was listening to it on radio and going out there catching bits and pieces of it. You know, this young Tiger team don't quit. They got a lot of fight in them. If you don't know who their coach is, he used to coach the Minnesota Twins at one point, and he had a decent cast to his team. I think our bullpen needs a lot of improvement, because ain't no way in hell we should have smoked through damn near our whole bullpen, dude. Half these people are gonna be gassed for game for this game, upcoming game against Pittsburgh here again. Tigers don't really lose a lot of game home. They don't lose a lot of opening day games. This one, it takes the cake, because it was a long, dreadful game. Now, people are like, oh, they lost 13-10. Okay, you got to think about it. Tigers, both teams were tired. They were on their last legs. Going 13 innings says a lot about who these players are. These players are not quitters. They fight. I definitely like what's his name? Dixon. He's a pretty great guy. I see him having a breakout season if he just keeps his batting average high. Another guy, Nick Castellos. This is his team now, unless they try to put him on a trading block, which I hope they don't. He has a lot of, I definitely think he has a lot of, veteran, you know what I'm saying, leadership. I believe he can pass on to these rookies and these newcomers. McCain did his thing a little bit today. He was a little sluggish in the first half. Even Iglesias did his thing, man. He was kind of slow. He went 1-for-3 at the end, and I was like, what the fuck? But I'm not blaming this game on the players, because they played hard. They was tired. And normally, I'll be the wild card. Like, man, fuck that. You know, I'll be quick to point a blame at a motherfucker, but it's too early. You know, but I do think Al Avila needs to sit down and really think his bullpen situation. You done picked up all these young batters and shit. You need to pick up. You only picked up one pitcher that I've heard of from Florida. So you really need to see what you're going to do besides that, man. Because I can't see you getting even in the playoffs race when it comes October. I really can't see you doing that, because not like this. Not in this situation, man. I'm gonna try to go to a few Tiger games too, man. Whether it's with my DV fam or whoever, I'm gonna try to definitely go to these bad boys. You see, I got my gear on, man. I'm rocking a Cabrera jersey, man. Cabrera looked pretty okay today. You know, he's having a lot of health issues off season. Prior to going into the off season, he was having a back problem, I heard, and whatnot. But I'm not gonna sit here and throw the. I'm applaud them boys. They went out there and they balled hard, man. I mean, they was tired. What the fuck you expect? We only human, man. We only got so much stamina. Damn, all the Gatorade and the Powerade we drink, we still got. At the end of the day, when that game's over, we sitting in that damn cryo bath or that damn ice bath or the damn shower, we still gonna feel like dog shit and gonna try to at least get some major rest before the next game, which is tomorrow. Plus, the Tigers had a lot of things going against them. I mean, both teams, really. I ain't going to say Tigers. Both teams had the weather going against them. It was kind of windy out there from what I heard. The wind was pushing the ball in the air around a lot of places. But these guys, I mean, I'm not going to say they look legit yet. I got to see a couple of games in, so I'm not going to call it just like I didn't call it the whole Lions thing. I'm not going to call that shit because you never know, man. You don't want to say something and then you don't want to open your big mouth and then they don't show you what's up. Like the Pistons, we was all so eager to see how the season was coming along. And now we just like, please hurry up and get this shit over with. But, yeah, man, from what I see, we just need a bullpen change. We need to get a lot of we need to get some more aces because Jordan Zimmerman is not an ace, and Former can't do it by himself, man. He gonna need some fucking help. Ain't no way in fuck we supposed to burn through that many fucking relief pitchers, dog. We burned through a shitload. Well, they did too, but we burned through a shitload of these motherfuckers. Like they was just flying through. I think. If these young guns keep their batting averages up and I see they play, like today, that's why I'm not pissed about the game today because it was kind of like get your feet wet, stick your feet in the water, you know what I'm saying? See how, you know what I'm saying? See how you can float in the water and shit. So, I mean, we got a whole 161 games to go. So, you know, we'll be all right once the Tiger. I think once the ball get to rolling with the Tigers and the team get to interacting with each other, they get to clicking, they get to rotating, it's going to be a big-ass mess for teams coming against us. But don't get it twisted. Tigers do have a urgency to start off great and then start falling. They just start losing games due to injury, due to fatigue, due to whatever the case, health issues, personal issues, who knows. But they start trying to tank. And we don't want that. We just want a healthy team. I must try to stay positive with this team. I was the one claiming they ain't going to do shit in the next 5 years, which they probably won't because they're in a state of rebuilding. And rebuilding, it's like chess. You got to move pieces. You got to get this piece. If this piece ain't working, you got to bump him and move a piece where he at. And then if this other piece over here ain't working, you got to bump him and then move a piece here. So you got to, it's a lot of piece moving. But I think the main focus on that piece moving needs to be their bullpen because that shit sucks. Like, there ain't no way the fuck we supposed to burn. I think both teams are on like two relief pitchers left and a closer. That's sad when you done ran through that barrage of pitchers, dog. Pitchers. That's fucking horrible. But I believe they get that shit together, man. It's Detroit, man. You know, we always fight back. We call the fight. We call the city of fighting. We fight no matter what the fucking circumstances are. We're just going that bitch head first, win, lose, or draw. So salute to them Tigers boys, man. Y'all just keep up that good ass come. Don't always try to come back. I want y'all to just go and I want y'all to grab a lead and hold on to that bitch like your life depend on it. No matter what you gotta do. I know Brent gonna be alright with that shit. Or Brett, whatever his name is, gonna be all that. I can't pronounce that bastard name. It's Garden something. I'm just gonna call that motherfucker B-Guard, man. That's gonna be my name for him. Fuck all that. But I think he's definitely a team man. He's a definitely a team's coach. He'll fight for his team. He got ejected today. Actually, on some real shit. He got tossed out today. So that proved me he ain't gonna let no Empire fuck over his team. And he ain't gonna let that shit. But I do believe. I didn't know they was doing the replays like they do in basketball. Like we had celebrated like we won the game, but then, you know, as it has its perks, man. Tigers just couldn't hold up in the end. That Pittsburgh just kind of had our number today. I mean, tomorrow it might be a little different. They might be winded from today's game. Shit, both teams might be so. It might be a close game. It might be like a 1-point win game. Might be like a 1-2 game, like 1-0 game or 1-2 game or some shit like that. But I ain't gonna hold it up because I got another video. It's a response to my homeboy LB, man. I'm gonna make that video up and also LB. So it's some shout outs I gotta do in that video. So I'm gonna get up out of here so I can bust that video. But first off, I definitely want all y'all to write my column. Don't be afraid to. Don't be afraid to disagree with me. I'm not the type of person that's gonna sit there like I ain't gonna do all that. You're gonna agree to disagree with what I said. You won't. I'm not gonna be on that bullshit. I'm a realist. I'm like my DV fam. We all real over here. Write down in your boy columns. I wanna hear y'all opinions about today's game. Or whatever you know what I'm saying you want to put down. Hit the like button for your boy, sub to your boy, and sub to my DVE fam too. I'm not gonna forget to say that. Sub up to my DVE fam. Y'all know I got y'all back like y'all got mine, man. Salute to y'all, man. It's your boy D Chase, and I'm gonna get up out of here. Peace, salute, and love. I'm out, man.